Hello everyone, Michael Shamlin here. I am a professional landscape photographer based out of San Francisco, California. And this evening, I'm gonna show you how you can shoot astrophotography on the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. In order to shoot this type of photography, you really don't need much. All you need is your camera and then a sturdy place to position your camera during the long exposure. In order to get brilliant clear skies, you're gonna wanna get away from light pollution. So I'd recommend getting about an hour or two away from any cities. I like to go shoot astrophotography on a new moon. This is when the moon isn't even visible in the sky. I've got the Expert Raw app open here and I've gone ahead and composed this beautiful scene of the sea stack out in the distance with the Milky Way. I find it easy to compose here by just doing a test shot by bringing my shutter speed up pretty high and then the ISO as high as possible. And then you can just take a few test shots and recompose as needed. For focus, I find that 0.8 is perfect for the wide lens, which is what I do most of my astrophotography on. Now I'm gonna go ahead and engage this, which is the astrophoto mode. And if we click show, there is this really cool feature which allows you to see the different stars and constellations out there. You can see Pluto and Saturn, and it just gives you this really nice visual representation of what you're actually looking at. Here, the astro feature is really handy because it blends multiple frames to reduce noise in the sky and the foreground. This gives you a much cleaner and much more detailed image. For duration, I like to do a 4-minute duration. So once you go ahead and engage the astrophoto mode, you won't have control over the ISO or the shutter speed anymore because the camera is going to control that internally. But just make sure you're locked on the proper focus, and then you can go ahead and tap the exposure button and just wait for your exposure to be done.
With the astrophoto mode on the Expert Raw app, it's much easier to capture clear, detailed images of the brilliant night sky.